EVS. The lesson name is Food Habit. Dear friends, in our previous class, we already discussed about food health. Today's class, we shall discuss about the food habit. All of open your textbook, page number 76. Dear friends, after studying this lesson, we have understood some points. Explain from where and how we get the food items. Where, how we get food items. Identify the circumstances of mass feeding. Mass feeding system. Identify the mass feeding system. Practice the ordinance that is followed during the mass meals. Appreciate the food and cultural diversity. We have appreciated the food items and different cultural diversity. Know the food habits and cultural diversity of our district and neighboring districts. We have understood the food habits and cultural diversity of our district and neighboring districts. Here is a picture. You see in your textbook. I hope you have understood what I discussed with Deepa about food. Have you ever thought where and how we get food there? Observe the pictures given on the next two pages. Stages of production of food are shown here. Arrange them in the proper order. Write the serial number to show the correct order. Write a sentence for each picture in the space required. Dear friends, open your textbook, page number 77. You look at the pictures. First of pictures. You say, what are people doing here? People doing selling and buying crops to the market. In this picture, people selling and buying the food crops to the market. It's called APMC market. APMC market. APMC Agriculture Productive Marketing Committee. Next picture. What are the people doing in this picture? Harvesting the food crops. Harvesting the food crops. Next picture. Look here. What do is a woman in this picture? Cooking the food. Cooking the food. Next picture. Look the observe the picture. What do the people in this picture? Selling the crops to the customer. Selling the crops to the customer. Next picture. Farmers grows to the crops. Farmer grows to the crops. Next picture. You look at the picture. Cutting and wash to the vegetables. What are they doing? These members, the picture. Cutting and wash to the vegetables. Next picture. Transport to the general stores. The food crops transport to the general stores. Next, family members sit together and eat. All the family members sit together and eat. Next picture. Transport to the city market. Now observe. See the picture once again. Transport to the city market. Next, crop store, general stores, crops. The Dinsi crops store, the provisional stores. Next, make a list of 10 food items that are used in your house right from where you get them. Make a list of 10 food items every day you eat in your house. Chapati, rice, pani puri, upma, palav, usi mein bhat, etc. etc. So many food items every day you eat in your house. You say that where you get them. See the number first, food item and place where it is available. First one, rice. Place where it is available. General store. You purchase general store. Second, vegetable. Where is it available? Vegetable available to the market. Next, fruits. Where is it fruits available? the market. And grains. Grains available to the plants. And egg. Egg available to the hen. Meat. Meat available to animal or goat. Milk. Milk available to the cow. Mice available to plants. Greens available to plants, etc. Write here the type of food items prepared daily and on festivals in your house. Say the festival times and daily uses of the food items. Food prepared daily, food prepared during the festival items, page number 79. Color rice, food prepared daily. Every day we eat the color rice, white rice. Food prepared during the festivals, for example, vada, payasa. Food prepared daily, dosa. And food prepared during the festival, sweet bread. Food prepared daily, idli. Festival time, sweet items. Food prepared daily, pulao. Festival time, payasa. This time, you write in your textbook. Do your parents prepare the same food items for all festivals? If not, write the name of special food items prepared at different festivals. What who prepared different food items? Serial number, name of the festivals, food items prepared. Deepavali, which food items should prepare? Sweet bread. Christmas, the Christian people prepared the special food items, cake. Ganesh Chaturthi. Next, Nagar Panchami, etc. Which festivals you prepared the different food items? Right here. Compare your list with that of your friends. Compare the special dishes prepared in your house and your friends' houses. Write down your observation here. You have eaten food in a file. Yes, can. You have eaten food in a file. Village file. In a village festival on Urus, the Muslim people's celebration, Urus, etc. Come, let us go to our village. Find with their people are moving together in a procession. The beats of the drums are getting louder. Tiger, masked dancers, and the Kilu Kudre are giving great entertainment to the people gathered there. People of the village have prepared food for all those who presented cultural items in the fire. The people prepared food for all the people in the village fire. There is called mass feeding. There is called mass feeding. People cooperated for this arrangement. You look in your textbook. It is called mass feeding. They give money, grains, firewood, etc. They together have prepared the food. There are different kinds of sweets. Come, let us have food. Some volunteers are removing the leaves after the meal and cleaning up the place of eating. Let us join them. The people who participated in the fair are going home happily. They have the satisfaction of sharing work and eating together. You might have participated in mass feeding. What are those occasions? Explain the mass feeding we have participated in. Yes, in our school function, less fire felt very happy. We eat together. Write your experience of the fire that you have participated. We visit to temple, getting purchasing toys, playing with friends, wearing new dress, getting a variety of food. Here is a list of precautions that has to be followed during the mass feeding. Mass feeding, then we are following the precautions. The materials, the vessels and water used to prepare food should be clean. The materials, the food preparing materials and vessels, water should be clean. The persons who cook and serve food should be clean. The person who cook and serve food should be clean. Their night should be determined and air should be covered with cloth. The place of eating food should be free from dust, germs and insects. Pure water should be provided for all to the people. The place where the food is cooked should be clean and free from insects and animals. The place where food is cooked should have proper ventilation and light. The midday meals, the government schools provided to the midday meals to the school children of our school is an instance of mass feeding. Write the precautions to be followed eating midday meals. Write what are the precautions should be followed. This is number 82. Do you know that the people of different regions have different food habits? You know that Muslim people, Christian people, Hindus people have celebrated different festivals, prepared different types of food items. For example, in northern districts like Belagavi and Bidar, most of food is prepared from johar, johar roti. Similarly, in coastal districts like Mangaluru and Udupi, cooking fish is a special food item. In the districts of plain region like Mandya and Mysuru, ragi bowl and rice are mainly used as staple food items. Look in your textbook. Dear friends, do you know this point? Food habits depend on the food items available in that place. People follow different food habits according to the customs of their locality or family. Write a special food is in your district. In our Shivamogga district, maize and paddy is the major food crops. You have to observe the food habits in the districts. You have to tested that food. Share your experience in your